Everyone had lunch?
No,
had lunch?
Yes. I did not eat.
Yes.
Okay, most of you had, right? Okay. Good. Feeling sleepy? Feeling sleepy? No?
No.
Okay, done. Devdutt, sit properly, okay? So, you remember what we learned in the previous class? We learned? Accents, right?
Accents.
How many accents are there in French? How many accents there are? There are five accents. How many accents we learned till now?
Lacto, aegu, laxo, grau.
And?
Lacto, aegu, laxo, grau.
Laxo.
Third complex.
Laxo.
These three accents we learned, right?
Yes.
The accents we learned: laxo aegu, laxo grave, laxo circumflex. These three accents we learned till now.
D'accord.
Right? D'accord?
D'accord.
Trebia? Yes, Devdutt.
Ma'am, I didn't have that. There are four. I did not read
them. Okay, it's okay. No, that's why I didn't write. Okay?
Ma'am.
It's okay. Yes, Dakshit. Daksha?
And today, test is there?
No, today there is no test. Today there is no test here. Okay, everyone. So I'll just quickly explain one. Dash, can you please keep that towel aside? Keep everything aside. Just remove that hand raise symbol from there. Hand raise symbol. Remove that hand raise symbol from your screen. Yes. Abhinav Dulkafil, please keep your camera on. Keep your camera on. Dulkafil. Okay, so what did we learn in the previous class? We learned accents. We learned till now three accents. Let's see the accents once again. So the first one, accent that we learned was laxo-aigu. Laxo-aigu accent. A-I-G-U. Please do repeat, everyone. Laxo-aigu. Laxo-aegu. See the symbol, laxo-aegu symbol is like this. One small line. You will be able to see laxo-aegu only with letter E. When laxo-aegu will come, pronunciation of E will change to A. A. Repeat, everyone. Repete. A. D'accord. Exemple. Acor. Repeat, everyone. Repete.
Baby
means baby. Baby. Zero. 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 Elephant.
Elephant.
D'accord? So this is the these words are in laxo-aegu words. Or the laxo-aegu when come, the sound pronunciation will be A. Then after that, we saw the second accent, laxograv.
Laxograv.
Repeat, everyone. Laxograv symbol is like this in the opposite direction. Opposite direction, laxograv. And you will be able to see laxograv with letters E, A, and U. E-A-N-U, you will be able to see laxograph. When laxograph will come along with letter E, pronunciation will be English alphabet letter A sound. A sound. A.
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 O. A.
Example. Mer.
Mer.
Mer. Mer means mother. Another example. Pear.
Pear.
Pear means father.
Father.
On with frère.
Frère.
Frère. Frère means brother. Frère means brother. So these are the three words. And when laxograph will come along with letter A and U, there won't be any change in pronunciation. So this is the second accent. Now let's see the third accent. We already learned the third accent in the previous class. Third one, laxo circonflex. Laxo circonflex. Please wait. Yes. Laxo circonflex. C-I-R-C-O-N-F-L-E-X-E. Laxo circonflex. See the symbol? Small cap like symbol like this. You will be able to see laxo circonflex with all the vowel letters. A, E, I, O, and U. All the vowel letters A, E, I, and U. When laxo circonflex come along with letter E, only letter E will change the pronunciation to A. A. Other than that, A, I, O, U, there won't be any change in pronunciation. Only when laxo circonflex come with A, E, if the pronunciation will change to A. Otherwise, there won't be any change in pronunciation. Example en français, foré.
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 Foré. Foré means?
Forest.
Forest. Très bien. L'autre exemple. Fête. Fête. What is fête? What is fête? Fest. Fête means fête. Celebration. Party. Yes, festival. Right. L'autre exemple. Hôpital.
Hôpital.
Hôpital. What is hôpital?
Hospital.
Très bien. L'autre exemple, hôtel.
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 Hôtel. Très bien. So these are the three accents that we learned till now. Now we are going to see the new accent. So let's discuss the new one, new accent. Before that, everyone keep your mic muted. I'm going to mute everyone. Okay, now we are going to see the fourth accent. Let's see the fourth accent. Fourth one is Sedia. Sedia. Repeat everyone. Sedia. C-E-I-D-L-L-E. Sedia. Accent. Sedia. Sedil. Sedil accent. See the symbol of sedil accent? Like this. Okay? Like this. How will we... Half of five. Half of five. How will we write five? Like this. Just remove the upper part. Just remove this upper part. Then you will get this accent. Okay? Please wait, everyone. So this is Sedia, and you will be able to see this accent Sedia only with letter C. Listen everyone here, Devdash. You will be able to see this accent only with letter C. See how we are writing? First you write C, and after that below the C, just write this symbol like this. Put the symbol. Write C and put the symbol. Then like this is Sedia. This is how you write Sedia accent. Okay. And when Sedia accent will come, the pronunciation of this letter will be S. Pronunciation will be S. S. S pronunciation. Okay. S. S. repeat everyone, sir. And when you see this letter in a word, in a French word, after this particular letter, you will be able to see either O or A or U. After this particular C with a laxo sedia, you will be able to see either or A or U, like this. See? C-O. C-A. C-U. Like this. Now see the pronunciation. Let's listen to the pronunciation and please do repeat after me. Son. Son. Sa, sa, su, su. Once again, son, sa, su, son, sa, su. Now, exemple, exemple en français. Le garçon, le garçon. Repeat everyone, G-A-R-C-O-N, G-A-R-C-O-N, garçon, le garçon. What is garçon? Garçon means boy, garçon means boy. Repeat everyone, le garçon. Devdash, garçon, repeat, garçon, yes. Then next word, next example. All you already know this one. Ça va. Ça va. What is ça va? Ça va means okay or fine. Ça va means okay or fine. Ça va. Ça va. Repeat everyone. Ça va. Now, word with C-U. Le. Recu, R-E-C-U, le recu, le recu. What is recu meaning? Recu means receipt, 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 le recu, le recu. L'autre exemple, la leçon. Repeat everyone, la leçon, la leçon. What is leçon? What is leçon meaning? Anyone? Lesson. Leçon means lesson, L-E-S-S-O-N. Lesson 1, lesson 2, 3, like that. La leçon, la leçon. Repeat. D'accord. L'autre exemple here, français. Français. What is français? Français means French. Français means French. Which subject we are learning now? Which subject we are learning now? Français. Which subject we are learning now? Français. When A and N come together, pronunciation will be O. Nasal O sound. Please do repeat after me, everyone. Le garçon. Le garçon, ça va, le reçu, la leçon, français, le garçon, ça va, le reçu, la leçon, français. D'accord, très bien. So everyone, copy these words to your rough book for one time. Copy these words to your rough book for one time. And after that, you are going to write and study these words 5 times each. 5 times each, you are going to write and study these words. So everyone, copy this to your notebook now itself. Meanwhile, I'll be taking calling your attendance. So when I'll call your name, please do respond in French itself. If you are present, unmute and say, present. Everyone, copy this down to your rough book.
Okay, ma'am.
Adam Abel. Adam Dako. Abhinav.
Prasong.
Abu Tahir.
Prasong.
Advaith Krishna. Advaith Krishna. Axon. Afif Muhammad.
Prasong, madam.
Afrin Fatima. Afrin. Absent. Abel. Abel.
Presso.
Abel Presso. Dako. On sweeter say Aldrin Joby. Aldrin. Absent. Ananda Krishnan. Ananda Krishnan. Absent. Who? Aldrin. Aldrin Presso. Aldrin.
Ma'am.
Others, please mute others. Others, please mute. Devan and then everyone, please mute. Annam Nisa. Annam Nisa. Presso. Angelina.
Presso, madam.
Anthony Babu. Annam, write in your book these words. Anthony Presso. Aradhya.
Presso.
Aidan George.
Presso, ma'am.
Madam. Austin Devi.
Presso, madam.
Bhagat.
Presso, madam.
Brahmadat. Brahmadat. Absent. Siddharup.
Presso.
Dakshal, Daksha.
Presso, madam.
Devdaksh.
Presso, madam.
Devanandan.
Presso, madam.
Devarsh.
Presso, madam.
Dulkafil. Absent. Denisia. Genesia. Denisia. Absent. John Jesse. John Jesse.
Presso.
Jovak. Jovak. Absent. Lakshmiga.
Presso, madam.
Dako. On sweet Madhru. Others, please mute. Lakshmiga, mute.
Presso, madam.
On sweet Mitra.
Presso.
Muhammad Famis. Farm is absent. Absent. Prarthana.
Presso.
Presso. Reeve. Presso. Rida.
Presso.
Ma'am, Rohan. Presso.
Rohan. I didn't call your name, Rohan. Rida.
Present.
Absent. Rida. Rida absent. Rida Presso. 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 Rida Presso. Rohan Presso. Sarah Catherine. Sarah Catherine.
Presso, madam.
Dako.
Presso, madam.
Sri Veni.
Presso, madam.
Stain. Stain. Absent. Ujjwal.
Presso, ma'am.
Vaiga.
Presso, ma'am.
Yadu. Yadu. Absent. One more time, I will read. Just read the name of the absentees. Absentees are Advaith Krishna, Afrin, Aldrin Joby, Ananda Krishnan, Brahmadut, Dulkafil, Genesia, Jovak, Muhammad Famis, Sri Veni, Yadu. These are the absentees.
Sri Veni is present.
Sri Veni. Yeah, Sri Veni, it's given present here.
Ma'am.
Yes.
What is the meaning of Trebia?
Trebia. Trebia means good. Trebia means good. So I hope everyone copied this down, these words in your rough book. So everyone repeat after me once again. Le garçon. Le garçon, ça va? Le garçon, ça va? Le reçu? Le reçu? La leçon? La leçon? Français? Français? Not français. It is not français. France. France. Right. I am going to mute everyone. Please do repeat after me. Le garçon. Le garçon. Ça va. Ça va. La leçon. Français. Two more time. We'll practice. And after that, I will call your name to read. So everyone, stop writing. Listen here and practice well. Le garçon. Le garçon. Ça va. Le reçu. La leçon. Français. One more time. Le garçon. Ça va, le reçu, la leçon, français. So I hope the pronunciation is clear for you. You don't have to raise your hands. Just remove that hand raise symbol from there. Yeah, I will call your name. D'accord, très bien. Lakshmika, unmute and read. Lakshmika, unmute and read. Lakshmika, dear. Okay. Wait. I forgot. I muted everyone. Yes, Lakshmika. Now you will be able to unmute yourself. Unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
Oui, madame. Everyone?
Oui, madame.
Yeah, please respond in French itself and I call your name. Otherwise, now I will increase your writing. I will make you write these words 10 times. Okay, now onwards, when I call your name, please do respond in French, especially yes, ma'am, okay, ma'am. These things you have to use tell in French itself. Otherwise, punishment will be there. Now, what I told you to write for 5 times, I will increase it to 10 times. D'accord? D'accord, très bien. Lakshmika, you can read. Lakshmika, dear, read.
Oui, madame.
Le garçon. Okay, do one thing. Le garçon. I will write more clear for you. Wait.
Le garçon.
Oui.
Cava.
Sava. It is not cava. Sava.
Sava.
Yes, please wait. Wait. I will write here properly. Le garçon.
Le garçon.
This is not garçon. Garçon. N will be silent. Garçon.
Le garçon.
Le reçu. Le reçu. Ensuite, la leçon. La leçon.
La leçon.
Oui, la leçon. Please wait. L-E-C-O-N, leçon. Then after that, after la leçon, it is ça va. Ça va.
Ça va.
Français. Français. Yes, now you can read, Lakshmika.
Français.
Now read from the beginning. Read from the beginning, Lakshmika. Le garçon.
Le garçon. Le resu.
Resu. Others, everyone, le please resu. Do practice. Continue, Lakshmiga.
La. La.
Come on. Right. La.
La listen.
Listen. N will be silent. Listen, everyone. N will be silent. It is not la lesson.
Lesson.
Lesson is wrong. It is lesson. N will be silent. Lesson.
Lesson.
No. Lesson.
Lesson.
Nasal sound. Nasal sound. Lesson.
Lesson.
Ensuite. Ensuite.
Lesson.
Ça va. Ça va.
Ça va.
Then, ensuite, français.
Français.
Oui. Lakshmiga, please do mute yourself and practice. Ensuite, c'est Prarthana.
Oui, madame.
D'accord.
Le garçon.
Le garçon.
Ça va.
Repeat after me. Le garçon.
Le garçon.
Not gra, ga. Garçon.
Garçon.
Oui, ensuite.
Ça va.
Oui.
Le reçu.
Oui.
La leçon.
Hmm. Français. Français.
Français.
Français. Which subject you are learning now? Français. Français.
Français.
Oui, d'accord. On se fait un nom, Nissa?
Yes, ma'am.
Others, listen and practice. Don't sit simply there. Practice. Un nom, read.
Yes, ma'am.
Oui, madame. Not yes, ma'am.
Oui, madame.
D'accord, read.
Oui, madame. Le garçon. Le reçu. La leçon.
Leçon.
Leçon. Ça va.
Français.
Français.
Très bien, Anamnisa. Ensuite, c'est Ujjwal Krishna.
Oui, madame.
Read.
Les garçons. Les Ryu.
Reçu.
Reçu. La son.
La leçon.
La leçon. Ça va.
Français.
Français.
Très bien, très bien. Ensuite, c'est Rohan. Rohan.
Yes, ma'am.
Oui, madame.
Oui, madame.
Read.
Le garçon. Le garçon. La leçon. Ça va.
Français.
Français.
Très bien, Rohan. Ensuite, c'est Devanandan.
Oui, madame.
D'accord, read.
Le garçon. Le reçu. La leçon. Ça va.
Français.
Français.
Très bien. Ensuite, c'est Abhinav. Abhinav.
Oui, madame.
D'accord. Read.
Le garçon. Reçu.
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 La
leçon. Ça va. Français.
Très bien, très bien. Ensuite, c'est Abu Tahir.
Oui, madame.
D'accord. Read.
Le rat.
Garçon.
Ça va. Le reçu. La
Francais.
Francais.
Très bien. Ensuite, c'est Laksha. Read.
La Laksha. Ça va?
Français. When A and N come together, sound will be on. Français. Très bien. Ensuite, c'est Devarsh.
Yes, garçon.
Not ga, garçon. Garçon.
Garçon.
Oui, ensuite. Look at the board. It is written here. Read.
Le garçon.
Oui.
Le garçon. Le garçon. Ça va.
Français.
Français.
Très bien, très bien. Ensuite, c'est. Ensuite, c'est Austin.
Oui, madame.
D'accord.
Le vestiaire. Ça va.
Français. Ensuite, c'est John Jesse.
Le garçon.
Le
review. La leçon. Ça va.
Français.
Français.
Most of you are finding it difficult to read Français, so please do practice it more. Français. Très bien. Ensuite, c'est Reeve. Reeve. Salvi now, unmute and read.
Yes, ma'am.
Oui, madame.
Oui, madame.
D'accord, read.
Oui, garçon. Oui, rescue. Garçon.
Ça va?
Ça va.
Ensuite? Français. Très bien. Ensuite, c'est Aradhya. Aradhya. D'accord, read.
La.
Not la. Le.
Garçon.
Le garçon.
Le garçon. Le vestiaire. La. Leçon. Ça va.
Français.
Français.
Très bien. Ensuite, c'est Austin. Austin, you read, right? Austin, did you read?
Yes.
D'accord, très bien. Mitra?
Oui, madame.
D'accord.
Le garçon.
Le garçon.
Le garçon. Le reçu. La
leçon.
Ça va. Français.
Très bien, très bien. Ensuite, c'est Madhuradan. Mathuru?
Yes, ma'am.
Read.
Le garçon. Le reçu. Leçon. Ça va.
Français.
Français.
Très bien. Mitra? Unmute and read.
Yes, I read.
Okay, you read. Okay, done. Bhagat?
Yes, ma'am. Oui, madame.
D'accord, read.
Le garçon, le reçu, la leçon, savoir, français.
Très bien. Ensuite, c'est Angelina.
Yes, ma'am. Oui, madame.
D'accord, read.
Le garçon. Les reçus. La leçon.
After that.
Ça va.
Français. Très bien. Ensuite, c'est Vaigha.
Yes, ma'am.
Oui, madame. Oui, ma'am. D'accord.
Oui, madame. Le garçon.
Not Lou, le. Le garçon.
Le garçon.
Ensuite, le reçu.
Le reçu. Les leçons.
La leçon.
La leçon.
Ça va.
Ça va. Français.
Très bien. So, these are the words. Please do practice everyone these. It's time, so I am ending the session. We have one more accent to learn that we are going to see in the next class. D'accord?
D'accord.
Très bien. Au revoir.
D'accord.
Au revoir.